A House committee has advanced a bill that would expand a state tax credit system that pays for scholarships for low-income students to attend private schools. A majority of the committee approved the expansion yesterday. Next, it needs to pass a vote on the House floor. Currently, the programs allow certain businesses to donate money for private school scholarships. In return, they can deduct part of the donation value from their tax bills.